Alright guys, if you have been looking for a way to become a Kudi aggregator, in this video I'm going to show you how to become an aggregator for Kudi. So aggregators are just like a middleman between a POS company and agents. That is, the aggregators get POS from the POS company like Kudi, and they give it out to agents who need it. Then because aggregators usually get the POS from the company at a cheaper price, and sometimes they add some margin and make their own money. They also earn commission on every transaction an agent does. On Kudi, I think you earn 2 naira for every transaction, every transfer your agent does, but they keep changing this amount. That is, if your agent does one transfer, then you make 10%, I think that's about 2 naira. 10%, that's about 2, you make 2 naira for each transfer. So the more agents you have, the more commission you will make. So, and they pay this amount instantly into your wallet, you'll be able to cash out. So sometimes you can make 5,000 every day just doing this, depending on how many agents you have under you. Alright, if you are new to this channel, click on the subscribe button below. Also turn on the notification, because this is the only channel that provides valuable content for YouTube about the POS business and other cool stuff. Yes. Alright, so let's get right into it. Let me show you my Kudi aggregator dashboard. Though I've not been working on this for a while because I'm doing other projects, but let me show you some agents I have under me. So you can see total commission earned this month alone is about 39,000. So some months I earn 40-something, 50,000 just on the side with the aggregatorship account. So you can see total agent count. So I have 106 agents under me. So then what else can we look at? Number of active terminals. So I have more than this, but some are not really using their terminals. You can see my agent have done 687,915 naira. That's the total amount they've done. You can see this is July, from 1st of July to 24th of July. It's not the end of the month yet, which means I'm going to earn more commission here. So that's what you can make as an aggregator. And when you are giving POS out to, don't forget you can also add some margin to it. That's basically what and the benefits of becoming an aggregator. So on Kudi, the way to become an aggregator is to, they want you to have referred about 20 agents, and I'm going to show you how to refer agents, how to start referring agents. But before that, I would like to tell you that a lot of these POS company, what they want is that they want you to have been in the game of giving people POS before they can onboard you as an agent. It is very, very easy for a POS company to onboard you as an aggregator if they know that someone is referring you. So what Kudi does is that, let me log into my Kudi app here. Let me log in. So I'll show you how to refer agents. So what I was saying is that they want you to, okay, let me pause the video. So what Kudi want you to have been, this POS company does is that they want you to have been in this system of giving people POS, let's cancel that, giving people POS before they can give you aggregatorship. And the requirement of Kudi specifically is that you have to have referred 20 agents before they can start paying you commission. So, and I'm going to show you how to refer agents. So you click on, so what you click on at the top left hand corner here, you see your picture, just click on that picture, then you see refer agent here, click on refer agent. So what you need is basically click on start, the agent phone number. So you collect anybody you want to onboard on Kudi, just collect their phone number before the agent registers, because they want to know if the agent comes from you. If the agent register, if the agents already registered, you will not be able to refer them, and they will not be able to link the agents under you. So what you need to do is collect the agent number, the first name, the last name, then you refer them. So that's basically how to refer people on Kudi. So when you refer like 20 people, Kudi will be able to onboard you as an aggregator. I know this might be sound somehow tough, but what I usually use to help my people, my students, is that I have a program called sub-aggregatorship. That is, me as an aggregator to Kudi, I will first give you the opportunity to be getting POS terminals from me, so that, because there's no agents, there's no one you want to refer here, they will always want to get POS first. But Kudi won't give you POS until you recruit 20 agents, which is a kind of catch 22 something. So, but what I usually do is that as an aggregator myself, I have the opportunity to get as many POS as I want from Kudi. So when you are just starting out, you become a sub-aggregator under me. So when you have agent that needs POS, you contact me, I give you the POS, then you give it to the agent. So that you can start building your portfolio of agents. Then when you get to 20 terminals, you'll be able to start getting terminals from Kudi yourself. So that's basically how it works. So I'm going to leave my WhatsApp contact in the description box below, and I also leave it in the comment section box below. Alright, if you're new to this channel, click on the subscribe button below. Also give this video a thumbs up so that people who are looking for amazing content and valuable content like this will be able to know. I was telling someone that the other day, I have some people that makes about 400,000 every month, 400,000 naira every month, just from commission alone, and they make that every month. So, and you can do the same for yourself. Alright, so that's basically it. So if you are yet to subscribe to this channel, subscribe. Also give this video a thumbs up. And I will thank you very much for watching this video, and I will see you in the next video.